Here we go, 157 pounds, Ohio High School State Tournament Division II in the red, yellow, and white singlet. We're going to have senior Dominic Patera. He's going to be taking on Medina Buckeyes junior Caden King. Matches are brought to you by Defend Soap, Defend What You've Built, and Barbarian Apparel, Conquer the Impossible. We are underway at 157 pounds. The wrestler here in the first period, 30 seconds left to go. No warning. Stalling on Patera, and he's going to get taken down. King with the takedown. He'll take a 2-0 lead headed into the second period. Flip goes to King. He's going to defer. Patera will take down to start the second period. Quickly up to his feet is Patera, but back in immediately on a single. Looking to trip now, and he's going to catch a reversal. Now score tied 2-2, 1:40 to go in the second period, Patera on top. Score now 3-2 in favor of King. 55 seconds to go here in the second. Second period, choice to King. King is going to go down to start the third. stalemate here with 1:18 left to go in the third period. King to his feet, looking to cut away. Patera dropping back in on a single, looking to return him. 43 left to go here in the third. We are out of bounds with 34 left to go here in the third period. Caden King leading Dominic Patera 3-2. Patera goes optional start, pushing King away. King with an escape, score now 4-2, 25 left to go. The takedown, 6-2, 15 to go here in the third. Patera with the reversal with 2 seconds left. But that doesn't matter. Caden King will take the match 6-4. The junior from Medina Buckeye is your state champion.